Alright, you lot. I've got something to show you. My name is Member FBV. Welcome back to my channel. And I'm going to talk about the new release by Newbeedrone. So yesterday, they dropped that little bad boy. So this is a 3-inch cinematic dead cat tailored perfectly around the 03 air unit. And look at that. You cannot tell me that that isn't a beautiful quad. So as soon as I took this out of the box, I just went, oh my God, that is so cute. And it is, but don't let it fool you guys, because this thing is a little beast. So the all-in-one board is the 255 Affinity. Now it's an F7 with a 45 amp ESC on it. So the only thing that's soldered to this AO board are your motors. The rest of it is run off a 16-pin plug down the bottom here, which powers your M10 GPS, which is really good. I've got 21 satellites and really fast as well. It didn't take me long before I locked onto it to 10, maybe 30 seconds, or locked onto 10 sats. So super impressed with that. The 16-pin plug also runs your crossfire. So there's your crossfire right there. It's in a swanky little TPU case, which is mounted on the cage mounts right here. Cage standoffs, are they? Yeah, that's what they are. But yeah, guys, I'm not just saying it, it's beautiful. I mean, it's got the boomerang arms, which I believe are helping the way that this quad flies. It's super stable, it feels like a 5-inch, and I reckon that these arms are actually reducing vibration because there's less pastor screw to it, so it completely makes sense. But yeah, thank you so much to Newbeedrone for sending this out to me. I've been testing it now for the last couple of weeks, like I said, and I've been really impressed with it. So I can say that this is Member approved. I don't do videos like this very often, guys. So yeah, you can take my word for it, or you don't have to. But I would if I was you. Get down into my description. There's a link in there that will send you straight to Newbeedrone's website, where you can purchase yourself a bind and fly Stingerbee. Or if you want to buy a kit, you can buy the kit without the O3 in it. If you already have one, I think they've got that on there. Not too sure, might not be, might edit that out. So yeah, why don't we get to a little bit of footage? I haven't got much because the weather in England's been absolutely terrible. But yeah, oh, I forgot to tell you, so the most important thing to you guys is the weight. So with a tattoo lipo, a 4S 550 mar, not only can you get 6 or 7 minutes flight time, but it comes in at an amazing 238 grams, which is well below the 250 gram limit. So if you want to avoid remote ID and the FAA restrictions, or you just want to be completely compliant with a sub 250 quad that does everything, well, this is the one for you. So let me get into some footage first, and then you can make your mind up for yourself. But yeah, all the footage is straight from the 03 unit. As you can see, there's no action cam, no need for an action cam, which is another bonus to this. So yeah, without further ado, let's watch a bit of footage and I'll be back to you. Let's go. Will you stay with me? Will you be my love as the days get longer? Will you follow me? Never let me go. Let's keep dreaming, dreaming as the sun goes down. Stars are dancing, dancing as the world turns round. When it's said and done, I'll keep holding on, even in silence. I can hear your voice through all of the noise. Yeah, yeah. We'll keep dreaming. Follow you, never let you go. Well, there we go. I hope you enjoyed that footage. Like I say, I've not got tons of footage, but it's all we could get hold of before the sun disappeared and the wind come and the rain come. But yeah, if you did enjoy this video, guys, please hit the like button, subscribe, drop a comment if you like, and tell me what you think about the looks of the new Stingerbee. And also hit that bell notification so you see all of my future videos. And one more reminder, guys, there's a link down below if you want to go and purchase yourself a Stingerbee from Newbeedrone. Yeah, it's one of my best friends now. Thanks for watching, guys. See you on the next one. Oosh.